issues of children and families where the children's mental health issues sometimes propel them into the justice system. I'm a collaborator by training and by choice with child welfare, with schools, with community organizations that work with youth themselves. And I like to think that being a change agent is kind of the reason I'm here on Earth. We talk a lot in my work about how to impact children and families, and today you're going to hear from my fellow presenters some of the work that they're doing that is absolutely in keeping with changing direction in mental health. Our first panelist who will introduce herself is Benita Fitzgerald Mosley, who's the CEO of Laureus Sport for Good Foundation. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I am extremely happy to be here today. And as she said, I'm the CEO of Laureus Sport for Good Foundation. I'm also excited to be back in a city that I love dearly. I won a gold medal here in Los Angeles in the 100-meter hurdles many And so I really know firsthand the benefits of sport participation as a young person. I was very shy and had very low self-esteem, low self-confidence, and grew through sport to become someone who ended up being on the world stage, in front of the media all the time, and now before you, speaking as CEO of a nonprofit organization. And so sport has been instrumental in my life, my career development, and my social and emotional wellness. And we, at Laureus Sport for Good Foundation, use sport as the hook to bring kids in and help them develop the life skills that will help them be successful in life long term. These sports programs are things such as basketball, or running, or golf, or tennis. And those things, again, are the hope that keep the kids engaged, but these programs are also very intentional about teaching kids those skills that they need and providing an educational platform for them at the same time. So they don't know necessarily that every game that they do, every practice that they do, is a teaching moment for that coach, that trained coach, that's coached and trained in dealing with kids that have suffered some type of trauma in their lives and helping them to overcome that trauma and use sport to help them do that.